thought you would get a kick out of me checking this note instead of writing it. Haha. Anyways, happy birthday. I'm so glad I am getting to celebrate your birthday with you. The time that we've been together these past 2 years of my life. I'm so glad I decided to face this
story.
LOL. At that time, I felt God was telling me that I should message you and lead me to your Facebook page. I wasn't sure how you would react or how it would have turned out, but man, I'm so glad that I messaged you. Messaging you was one of the best decisions of my life, because now, 2 years later, I'm the most beautiful, both on inside and out, caring, thoughtful, honest, loving, kind-hearted, sweet, funny girl in my life. But the most important part is that you love God and live your life for Him. I have been praying for a girl like you for a long time, and finally He answered my prayers and blessed me with you. You have shown me what true love looks like. You have been there for me since day one. On our first date at Olive Garden, I could tell that there was something different about you. A good different, though. I was not really nervous once we sat down and began talking, and to be honest, I could have sat there for a few more hours and have talked with you that day. That day was the beginning of the best relationship I have ever dreamt of. I truly love you with all my heart, and I will always be right by your side through whatever life throws at us, but I'm not going anywhere. Whenever I look into those beautiful eyes of yours, I see the girl that I want to spend the rest of my life with. And so as I am looking into your eyes right now, I have some questions for you.
For you. I love you with all my heart. I'm going to be there for the rest of your life. Through whatever happens. I love you so much. You made me the happiest man in the world.
There's only one thing to do. Three words for you. I love you. There's only one way to say those three words. That's what I'll do.
That just happened.
I love you.
I'm shaking.
I love you. There's only one way to say those three words. That's what I'll do.